Hi friend, it's Ron from CamMastery.com, where you can go to learn how to make great videos with Camtasia. This is a free lesson Friday, which means you get a free lesson right from my Camtasia Mastery course. If you want to get the entire course, you can head over to CamMastery.com/store and pick up that course. Now, onto the video. Now, you might also have elements of your video that you want to copy and paste. What you might have is an animated background. So maybe you have some sort of introduction. So I'll grab these triangle dots. Okay, and I'll pull this in here. And I look at this and I say, oh, okay, and I'll play it. And I say, all right, yeah, you know what? That makes a nice little outro, right? So as my video's ending, I'll go to this nice movement of dots and triangles on the screen, and that's how I'll end my video. And then I say, oh, okay, well, you know what? That would also be good to have at the beginning. And so I'll right-click and I'll copy it. And then I'll go to the beginning of my video. Remember, you can use Control Home to do that. And now I'm at the beginning of my video and I want to paste it. Now I'm going to have a little bit of a problem here, but I'll go ahead and paste first. Now when I pasted that, I didn't have enough room and I wanted to get it in front of this video. If you remember from one of the previous videos, I said you can hold down the shift key and the playhead and drag that playhead while holding down shift to make more room at the beginning. Now I'm going to control Z and undo that really quickly. The other thing I can do is this. This is another trick that I've used. If I find a clip that I want to put at the beginning, I'll look and I'll push that clip all the way to the beginning. And then I'll say, well, I need to insert this amount of time that's here. So what I can do is I can go to the beginning of this clip. So I'll double click this clip to make sure my playhead is aligned right to the beginning of it. And then I'll drag this. I'll use these handles to grab to the end of this. So this is the amount of time that I need to insert. So then what I can do is I can lock this track so I don't break it and then right click inside here and I can insert time. And now I just pushed everything over. I'll unlock this track so it didn't make a break in it and I can drag it down. And now I have my video along with this other video. So it'll start off with these triangles. I can have that intro and then it can cut over to me. All right, another way to do that, and I'll just bring this back up. Perhaps you have all of your content all the way at the beginning. And so what I'll do sometimes is a similar thing. If this is all the way at the beginning and I say, oh, I meant to sneak this in the beginning, I'll just highlight this again, all the way to the end of that track. I'll right click, insert time, and then I'll grab it and drag it to the left. Okay, and then like I said, if I want to, I can drag it down to another track. But for now, I'll just leave it up here on its own separate track.